Welcome back, friends, to the YouTube channel Tech and Trainer. If you are not subscribed my channel, then click on subscribe button for subscribe my channel. Today we are going to learn about basic of computer network. So first we have to know about the network. Network is a group of two or more devices which are connected together. For an example, you can see the example of a computer network. All the computers and servers are connected with each other through a switch, which is called a networking devices, as we discussed in the previous video. So it also consists of a collection of computers, scanner, printers and other devices which are connected through one device. So for example, one device is a switch or hub. Now you already know about the computer devices. As I discussed in my previous video, networking devices. Now you have to also know about the types of network. The first one is LAN, second one is CAN, the third one is MAN, the fourth one is WAN, and the last one is PAN. The first one is LAN. LAN is a local area network. It is used in a limited boundary, like area of offices, schools. That means in the simplest form, it is used in the small area. The second one is CAN. It is its full form is campus area network. It's an interconnection of local area network. Matlab, it consists of multiple local area networks within a limited geographical boundary. For example, a corporate office, a campus, university. Here is multiple rooms or multiple buildings which are connected with each other. That means each building has a local area network and that are connected with each other. That means a campus area network. Multiple local area network connected with each other, that is a campus area network. It's a geographical. The third one is MAN. It's a metropolitan area network. It's a geographical area larger than the local area network. The fourth one is WAN, wide area network, which is you also called a example of internet. It is used worldwide. The last one is PAN, personal area network. It refers to the connection of information technology most up to 10 meters. So that means devices which are connected with up to 10 meters, which are PAN devices, personal area network. And these devices include smartphone, printers and etc. It also known as wireless personal area network. Here the examples of the personal area network is Wi-Fi also, which provides wireless network to the devices like laptops, smartphone, etc. So keep watching and like my videos and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.